Let's take you through the latest developments first. 540 new cases reported in India in the last 24 hours, and that has taken the overall total of confirmed COVID positive cases to 5,734. Now, 17 people have died in the last 24 hours, and that has taken the number of deaths up to 166. But recoveries have also gone up significantly to 473. That's as far as the numbers are concerned. And after a while, those numbers really sort of worrying in a sense. But also, we do need to go beyond the numbers to see just what's being done on the ground. Well, Madhya Pradesh now coming up with strong, stringent restrictions in its big cities. All of Bhopal, all of Indore and all of Ujjain are now going to be sealed completely. Meanwhile, in Delhi, two Safdarjung Hospital doctors have been assaulted. In Mumbai, three new cases. In Dharavi, the massive slum settlement where people live very close together and which has been a huge worry. Now in Delhi, in Mumbai, in Uttar Pradesh, masks have been made mandatory every time you step out. So let's take a look at the total all India picture at this point. 5,734 cases, as we said. That's up now by 540 from yesterday. 473 people have recovered. 166 people, Indians, have now died. And that's an addition of 17 since yesterday. It's day 16 of the lockdown, and India is still to show a flattening of the curve, as it were. That's how the graph looks right now, 5734. But is it a sharp, steep rise, or is that curve just beginning to flatten just a little bit? Well, the next couple of days are going to be absolutely crucial to determine that. And of course, that will determine how this lockdown is going to be eased, whether any restrictions are going to be lifted, or whether we go down, whether we go into lockdown for a longer and further period. Let's take a look at the state-wise breakup. Maharashtra, 117 new cases, 8 new deaths. Tamil Nadu has 48 new cases and one death. Delhi, 93 new cases, but there have been no deaths reported in Delhi. Rajasthan has 53 new cases. No new cases in Telangana now for the second straight day. Kerala has 9 new cases. Andhra has 43 new cases. Uttar Pradesh has 18 new cases and a death. Jammu and Kashmir has seen 42 new cases in 24 hours.